Get down, Ora! You should not be up here, Lordo. You're not allowed up here. Get down now!
Another time.
Only the best of
just here, last friend. Month the Visconti bought the
your coin seems genuine.
Buongiorno.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio!
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
Ciao, signore. E mention me to your amici.
No client of mine would ask. Come, friends. I'm fresh.
I don't know what's happening to me. I have been in the machine, you keep putting me back in, and I am losing control. It's all blurring together. I'm holding a rifle. Gettysburg, some distance. I just stabbed a man, and there is blood on my waistcoat. I'm at the opera. Soprano, so beautiful. I'm in bed with her. She cries as I fuck her. I'm speaking at the forum. No one listens. I'm in the forest hunting. Oh, the moon. I can see the moon. I'm here. I have to stay here until you understand. Listen, why do we have these gifts, these abilities? Because it's in our blood.
Bertuccio's of San Polo!
You break something, the idiot.
Death comes for you now!
Leonardo.
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting!
Oh, tricky. A numerical substitution and a language shift. Give me a moment. It's done.
You are not going in! Ha! There! He's here!
Eccolo!
Get in!
What are you doing here? amici. A weekly bleeding is part of a balanced health lifestyle.
You are a disgrace.
Vergine Santa!
I've traditional remedies. At the
Die quickly, Capito. I have an appointment with him in a quarter hour. Oh, any last words for your wife?
Your head. Come now, before me.
Weigh him down.
Pazienza, ragazzi.
Are you afraid?
Choose your opening carefully, man.
That's enough.
This one is not fool. Wonders to a man's balls, yes?
It was going to give it back? Well, no, not really, but...
It's a pretty hand!
Please, just leave me be.
Don't do this.
Don't kill me.
Because I spent it.
You'll regret that.
Faster, merda! He's getting you! He's there on him!
I'm losing him!
Got to hurry!
Now you die!
Oh, there won't be enough of you left to bury!
Don't kill me.
Signore,
I'm going to be sick.
Please, not like that.
Don't you get out of here?
How best to get inside? Scale the wall and... Oh, that's not good. I'll never make that jump. Need to find another way. Remember you.
We need to go.
You never did apologize for knocking me over.
Now!
Va bene, where to?
The water.
That doesn't exactly narrow it down.
Kevin!
Come any closer and I'll cut you to pieces. Better off on my own.
Hey.
Quickly, they're getting closer.
Go, go.
I've lost sight.
Here now. I'll make sure each of you dies too.
Put that dog down!
better off on my own. Quickly, they're getting closer.
Go.
I'll write you back. Oh. Goddamn archers!
Get out of here!
I'm getting out of here. This is too much.
Leave me alone! I swear! Get in! Get out of here!
Make sure he dies.
Now you die!
Goddamn archers!
Just let me live in peace!
I want no part of this evil!
Quickly, they're getting closer!
I never did catch your name.
Rosa.
Onorato, Rosa. I'm Ezio.
I know.
What do you mean, I know?
What's this?
Rosa's been wounded.
Pass out here. We'll go the rest of the way in the boat.
Careful. Go! I'll deal with the guards.
Kill them, Axio, quickly!
Do not be up there! Don't let them get away!
You beat this straight out!
Keep going, Axio! Clear the way for us!
They're shooting at us.
They're shooting at us.
advance plot.
Dead, idiota! Say a prayer later!
Porco demonio!
I need to see... I need to see Antonio!
Be careful! Let me do it! Go and find Antonio!
Struvo, do what he says!
Quell'ultimo arrivato dagli ordini!
Hey! Hey! Wake up! We need help.
Where's Antonio? Make yourselves useful. Clear a space for her. Put her down there.
Where are we?
Home. They've sent for help.
Thank you.
Rosa, what's happened?
Just get this out of me.
Soon, soon. Let's have a look first. Clean entry and exit through the thigh. That's good.
Get it out!
Rosa, we must take care of...
Now!
Come voi. Tenetela. I'm sorry, Piccola.
Sorry! Ficcatelo nel culo, you're sorry!
Go fetch Bianca and be quick. Help me with this.
How?
Take a clean piece of linen. When I remove my hand, press the cloth into her wound. Are you ready? Now! Ben Fabio, you work well under pressure. She's spirited, this one.
Porca puttana!
Avanti! Get Rosa inside so that Bianca can close the wound. You'll be all right. The worst is past.
Ti venisti cancero, brutto bastardo! A te anche la grandissima troia di tua madre!
Thank you. Rosa is most dear to me. If I had lost her...
I've always had a soft spot for women in distress.
So I've heard. Don't look so surprised. We know all about you, Serezio. Your work in Florence and the rest of Tuscany. Good work, too. If a little... unrefined.
Then you know why I'm in Venezia.
I can guess. When you have a minute, come see me in my office. There's something we should discuss.
I don't want to end like this!
Trust me to get caught!
I want no part of this!
Man.
Don't look, just run!
La Nazione, too hot for me!
Got to get up now!
Go, no, please!
No. Minutable prices I have for you!
Easy.
It happened in 1908. Or was it 2008? 1708? I can't remember!
Avanti. Ezio.
Prego. Can I offer you something? Biscotti. Un caffè.
What's caffè?
An interesting concoction brought to me by a Turk merchant. Here. Have a taste.
A little bitter, if you ask me. It just seems lacking somehow. I don't know. Have you considered adding sugar, maybe? Or latte?
I suppose it's something of an acquired taste. Enough about that. Now, where were we? Our failure at the Palazzo cost us dearly. It will take time to recover. No doubt Emilio will use this pause to strengthen his defenses and continue his oppression of the district. You may not share our motive, but I know you share our goal.
Why not gather your forces and try again?
To act in haste would only bring more losses. No. We must resupply and draw new plans.
Can ill afford to sit around and wait?
Nor would I want you to. Work with us instead. Already my men begin to mend today's wounds. Seek them out. They'll put you to work. The sooner you aid them, the sooner we can strike.
Molto bene, messere. I accept.
It is the right decision.
Salute, Rosa. You seem to be healing well.
How are you finding Venezia?
It has its charms. But how do you deal with the smell? Che schifo.
So? What brings you to me?
I was hoping you could help me with something.
And that would be...
I want to learn to climb the way you do.
Oh. Va bene, I can do that. Well, I can't, but Franco can. Franco! Muover il culo! Show Ezio how to reach the top of that scaffolding. Begin in a hanging position. Then jump to the ledge above you. As you reach it, grab it with your hand and pull yourself up. There. See how it works?
I think so.
Only one way to find out. Try for yourself. Jump, Ezio! Grab the ledge at the height of your jump.
So? How did I do?
I've seen better.
Ah, you wound me with your cruel, cruel words.
All right, Smargiasso. Let's put your skills to the test.
I'm all ears.
Meet me in front of the Frari.
Ah, Ezio. I was hoping you might return. I want your advice on something.
Of course. Tell me what troubles you.
Emilio has turned some of my own men against me.
Bribery and blackmail, is it?
Yes. And we cannot strike until the traitors are dealt with. They're still somewhere in this district, keeping tabs on us and reporting back to Emilio.
Not for much longer, they're not.
Won't escape.
Brigadier.
Move your positions like you were taught.
Non ce la fai a colpirmi, eh?
No! Dai, cazzo!
Hai paura.
on him!
Don't let him escape! Che diavolo!
What a stench! Isn't anybody going to be...
So why are you here?
You must have had it coming.
I ain't have a mind with it.
Come again!
Last month, Visconti bought 300 of my finest sabers for his cavalry.
Ben trovato, Ugo. What's the trouble?
You and Rosa managed to escape from Seta, but the others were not so lucky. Emilio has captured them, and now they await execution.
Do you know where they're being held?
I know they're still in the district. But beyond that, no. You'll have to look for them.
I'll have your brothers back here in no time.
Get fast!
here! Down or I shoot! Eccolo!
Is control.
Your crimes cannot continue. The people won't allow it.
It matches the description.
The markets belong to the people.
Emilio says he seeks unity, but all he really wants is control.
Andiamo. Fall in.
Listen to them squeal.
Pathetic.
It's no wonder their master hides.
Where is Emilio?
I'd like to be rid of this trash.
That man. How do I know him?
Like the look of that one. He's gone. He's gone, but hey, could be.
On me.
Eccolo!
I will
answers, I will kill all them!
Merde! The crime!
Perhaps we mount your heads on pikes.
Better to hang their corpses from the palazzo windows.
Let's go.
Raju, where do you think you're going?
This way.
I'm impressed. I didn't expect you to succeed so quickly.
I aim to please.
I'll let Antonio know about our progress. Come find me later. I've got another job for you.
What sort of job?
Meet me near the docks, and I'll explain.
Molto bene.
Climbing a bit of scaffolding is all well and good. But let's see how you do out in the open.
On top of that tower, then? Torno fra un attimo. So?
Looks like you've learned all I have to teach you. I'll let Antonio know of your progress. Finish your other tasks. We're almost there.
Where do you think you are?
Look out!
Only the best of raiment here, friend.
Rescuing my brothers was more than just an act of charity, Ezio. The men you freed will play a vital role in the weeks to come. Just ask for their help, and they'll join you.
And once I have my little band of thieves?
Send them towards a group of guards, and they'll create a distraction.
Opening the way for me.
Exactly.
Saves me from having to bloody my sword. I like it.
Exactly. Now I'll tell you what to do with them. Antonio's plan calls for a bit of deception. We're to imitate his archers, which means we'll need the armor that they wear. A shipment of the stuff has just been loaded into chests, and now awaits delivery to Seta. Loot the chests, and retrieve the outfits. When that's finished, I'll need you to fetch me a boat as well, and bring it back here. We'll use it to move our men into the palazzo undetected.
Consider it done.
Nothing for you here, peasant.
Step away. Come
on. We have a choice to make. It's a basic question of
mercantile.
Grazie, and come again. This area is off limits to you.
Oh, friend, I have a question for you.
Get him!
We work together! Go!
Remember
now.
Your training, man.
Hai intenzione di startene lì?
Molto bene, Ezio. This is exactly what we needed. I'll let Antonio know you finished the job.